गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स,
दिस इज योर इंग्लिश पीरियड ऑफ योर न्यू लर्निंग टू कम्युनिकेट लेसन 5 एंड ही वेंट टू बेड।
इट इज अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग स्टोरी अबाउट अ पर्सन नेम्ड अली
हु वेंट टू हिज ऑफिस अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग एंड रिटर्न इमीडिएटली होम एंड वेंट टू बेड।
व्हाई वाज हैपन We will read in this story.
Okay, so open your book, lesson 5.
Yes, lesson 5. And he went to bed. Let's share our experiences. Look at the pictures given below. Preeti, 6 a.m., 6:10 a.m., 6:40 a.m., 7:05 a.m. What happened with Preeti? You may see in these pictures. Now Preeta, 6 a.m., 6:10 a.m., 6:40 a.m., 7:05 a.m. You can also see Preeta in these pictures. Work of Preeta. Now discuss the following questions. How are Preeti and Preeta different? Are you like Preeti or Preeta? How these girls are different to each other? Yes, you may see Preeti is a lazy girl, not punctual, but Preeta is a smart girl and very punctual. Are you like Preeti or Preeta? I like Preeta. I don't know. You like to whom? Who is more likely to leave her English textbook behind? I think Preeti. Preeti may be forget to carry her English book in school. Third, who do you think is better prepared for school? Who is well dressed up? You may see it in these pictures. Who is well dressed up? Definitely, Preeta is well dressed up for her school. So, dear students, you should follow the routine like Preeta, not like Preeti. Okay? Ali went to office in the morning. He returned home almost immediately and went to bed. Why do you think he did that? Immediately. What is the meaning of immediately? Very fast. Ali opened one eye. The sun was shining brightly. His mother was up. She was in the kitchen. She was singing and making breakfast. It is the scene of Ali's house. He looked at the clock beside his bed. At 2 o'clock. He was late. He had to be at his desk at work at 8:30. He has to start his work in office by 8:30. Mr. Sharma, his boss, was strict. Ali was quite afraid of him. Mr. Sharma had a loud voice. When he was angry, he shouted and his face turned red. Face turned red means gusse mein chehra lal ho jana. Everyone in the office could hear him. When he shouted, everyone could hear him. Ali flung his bedclothes aside and ran to the bathroom. Flung, threw. We have learned this meaning in our Rikki-Tikki-Tavi chapter. The Mighty Beam chapter, isn't it? Flung. Flung means threw. Ali threw his bedclothes aside and ran to the bathroom. He looked at himself in the mirror. He needed a shave. He started shaving and cut himself accidentally with the blade. Accidentally means in hurrying. His hair was untidy, but he was getting late. He didn't comb it. In 10 minutes he was ready. In 10 minutes he was ready for the office. It was 8:10. There was no time for breakfast. There was no time even for a cup of tea. He had no time for breakfast, for a cup of tea, because he was getting up late. The bus always arrived at 8:12. He had to hurry. Was reached at the stove by 8:12. That's why he was in a hurry. He ran down the stairs. He slipped, but he was lucky. He fell on the carpet and did not hurt himself. He fell down from stairs, but he was lucky. He did not hurt himself. He grabbed his bag and ran to the door. Grabbed caught hurriedly. तेजी से पकड़ा. Grabbed his bag and ran to the door. Bye, ma. I'm late. He shouted to his mother. Ali, Ali. His mother was calling out to him, but he did not hear her. Mother was calling out to him, but he did not hear her. He did not care about this thing. He was already outside. He was running down the street. He was running down the street also. You may see how Ali was in hurry.